Christine Howlett. I'm the director of choral activities here at Vassar College. I conduct the women's chorus and Vassar College Choir, and I teach musicianship skills and some voice lessons. This is my 12th year. I started in the fall of 2003. When I arrived, I changed the rehearsal schedule from 2 days a week to 3 days a week, the same amount of time that they were rehearsing originally, but just spread out over one more day. And that sort of made an immediate difference. It's like anything, you're studying or you're practicing an instrument, if you're doing even shorter times over many days, it's going to be more productive. We don't really have that many music majors on campus. We have hundreds of students who take lessons and participate in our activities in the music department, so orchestra, chamber music, wind ensemble, choirs, jazz ensemble, and then we have private lessons. The students are from every department, and that's actually what makes it really amazing, having a chance to actually interact with students who are doing chemistry or art history, geology. It's really exciting. We open it up, we audition, and the students that really want to do it, and that, I can't tell you what a difference that makes. So we have, we just have a lot of people who really like to sing, and it's amazing.